It was rock and roll that dominated the music scene in the latter part of the 1950s. Its origins lay in the mixing together of various black musical genres of the time, including rhythm and blues, gospel, country western, and pop. A Cleveland, Ohio disc jockey is credited with first using the phrase rock and roll to describe the music. It was several years ago when I visited the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame in Cleveland, which is so full of its history and memorabilia, that I was made aware that the year 1956 belonged to Elvis Presley. As his popularity began to spread from the South, where he began, up north and coast to coast, east to west. Call him the king, call him Elvis to pelvis. He was on his way to becoming the most popular solo singer of all time. Ah, yes, here's another memory. M2, Mr. Sandman.